How many moles of NaCl are present in 2 liters of 4 molar NaCl solution? So, we are going by the definition of molarity. The definition of molarity is that moles divided by volume of the solution is equal to molarity. Now in this case we have to find moles. As such, moles are equal to molarity into volume. Therefore, we get molarity is 4 and volume is 2 liters. As such, the number of moles are 8. That is the answer.